Guard and Latenightpass, then heading towards the second last with Cat Tiger in third, Porlock Bay in fourth, Leroy comes next ahead of Rikers Island. This is 2 out. Latenightpass on the left hand side for Gina Andrews, right hand side Cousin Pascal,
on,
Cat Tiger for David Maxwell between the pair. Porlock Bay is in fourth place and they're clear of Leroy as they head down towards the final fence in the Randox Foxhunters. Out in the lead, it is Latenightpass over from him, Cat Tiger, Cousin Pascal. David Maxwell on Cat Tiger, Gina Andrews on Late Night Pass. It concerns these two. They both have Porlock Bay on the outside. Cat Tiger, Late Night Pass, the drawn line towards the finish. It's Late Night Pass, Cat Tiger, Late Night Pass, seeing out well, Late Night Pass, but Gina Andrews and Tom Ellis beat Cat Tiger, Porlock Bay. Leroy is home in fourth. Cousin Pascal's finish, so stand up and fight.